Hi friends, today I have a traffic of about 1 million, but that was not very easy. I did many mistakes in my blogging career. The first mistake that I did was that very early I bought a very costly web hosting services, and that I bought it from India. And you must buy the web hosting services from a good hosting provider. At that time, there was no HostGator office in India and I was not having the credit card. And now today I am hosted at the HostGator. My second mistake was that I hired few unprofessional people to write on my blog. Remember one thing, everyone can't be that much of serious as you are towards your success. So I found those people to be writing those articles and by just copying from online sources. Being a doctor, I chose a wrong Nike. I started writing on technology and online money making tips. Even I was not getting a very high earning from the Google AdSense at the time. So finally, what I did that after 1 year, I changed my topic. I started writing on health related topics and started posting the video surgeries, and I started getting a very high traffic. The fourth mistake that I did was that I was using a free WordPress theme. And so many times because of that very thing, I was attacked by the viruses. Once all the data was lost. Nowadays, I store my data at the three places. And you should remember that every weekly, you should have your database backup. And the fifth mistake that I did was very early, I started investing in the Google AdWords. At that time, I was not having the knowledge of proper keywords or etc. So I wasted my money in that very thing. So you should not start wasting your money in the AdWords in very early stage until unless you are very professional in that. And remember one thing, if you want to execute any plan today, it's better to execute it today, because a violently executed any plan today is better than a perfect plan tomorrow. Thank you.